Hello and welcome. In this video, I will show you how to delete your brand account from Google. So if you visit this page at Google support forums, manage your brand account, you can read everything or all the information. And under create a brand account option, you can see create a YouTube channel. Or if you scroll down, you can see view your brand accounts. To view your brand account, you can tap this link. And let me show you the complete address. You just have to visit myaccount.google.com/brand-accounts to view your available or your existing brand accounts. And here you can see currently I have one brand account. So if I tap this, I can manage permissions to manage brand account, or I can delete this account. So I am going to delete this account. I just need to tap delete account. Now I need to confirm that it's me, and I really want to delete this brand account. And remember, if you delete this account, managers won't be able to access it and everything will be deleted. So you can even transfer ownership of Androidia instead of deleting it. So I have the option to transfer ownership if I don't want to manage it anymore. So be careful while you are deleting your brand account, because your brand account might be connected to your YouTube channel. And with the brand accounts, you and your other managers can easily manage YouTube channels. So that's why it is not recommended to delete your brand account. You should transfer your ownership in case of any problem. Or if you really want to delete your channel, your brand account, you can tap this delete account button to delete your brand account. So this is the easy and simple process to delete your brand account. You can even follow these instructions or these steps on your computer or your laptop. I'm just showing you how to do it on your Android device or your mobile device. Thank you very much for watching this video.